like how much our school supports us.
I love how supportive our school is of our hockey team and how we all rally around each other.
They're all really great girls, and I love like being able to hang out with like the grade 9s and like all the different grades because I don't really get to see them.
I like how dedicated they are to the team and how much they encourage us.
I love how we're all very supportive and encouraging of one another.
Hockey is probably my favorite sport. I absolutely love the energy and just the quick pace of the game. It's a lot of fun to work with the girls at this team. We have girls that are playing competitive, and we also have girls that are on house league. So there's a huge disparity in skill level, but all the girls seem to work together really well. They're a lot of fun. They're just absolutely hilarious, and we seem to have a good time during the games on the ice, but then we also have a lot of fun in the dressing room. So I've enjoyed being part of the SAP program for the last 15 years.
You guys can get out there and we can beat them. So the little things we've been doing well, we've been stepping in front of the shots, okay? We've been talking to each other and we have a bit of depth when we do our offensive forecheck. So someone's been going hard on the puck, the second person goes to the boards, third person is high. And when we play like that, they're gonna have a really hard time getting out on us. So let's think about some of the little things that we need to do right and then put everything into each shift, okay? Let's go out there, like, let's have a nice little warm up, and then we'll go play hard.